Evan's YFZ450R has been raced with different aftermarket exhausts in conjunction with a Vortex ECU, which should add performance. And yet, according to Evan, it doesn't feel as powerful as the YFZ450R we're testing here. Getting the most out of the big three engine upgrades is about balancing intake, exhaust, and tuning. Evan's YFZ lacks the freer flowing Fuel Customs intake, which made a difference in performance he could easily detect.